soaring all over the Lone Star State, and both humans and their pets need to take cover. The Houston SPCA offers these helpful hints to help prepare your pet for the summer heat. Never leave a pet in a parked car. The temperature inside a car, even with the windows cracked and parked in the shade, can reach 120 degrees. If it exceeds 106 degrees, heat stroke could result, causing seizures, organ damage, and even death. On very hot days, limit a pet's jog or walk to the early morning or evening hours. Keep in mind that asphalt gets very hot and can burn your pet's paws. It's always best to leave your pet inside your air-conditioned home, but if your pet must stay outside, make sure to provide adequate shelter and access to plenty of fresh, cool water and shade. Both dogs and cats should be on heartworm preventative year-round. Heartworms are potentially fatal parasites that can spread through the bite of just one infected mosquito. Your pet should also be up to date on all vaccinations, and if you plan to travel and board your pet, talk to your vet about additional vaccinations. Fleas and ticks are a common problem, but your vet can help you with the appropriate products for your pet. Make sure to follow the instructions exactly to prevent accidental poisonings or death. Not all dogs are excellent swimmers, so remember when you hit the beach, lake, or pool to escape the summer heat that you keep a watchful eye on your pet. Make sure to bring lots of fresh, cool water for your pet to drink and rinse off any sand, salt, or chlorine off of your animal as soon as possible. And finally, keep all plant food, fertilizer, and insecticides out of your pet's reach, as they can be fatal if swallowed. Have a safe and happy summer.